and stolen by Tony Woodcock, quickly through the hands of McCaw. This is where the All Blacks are so dangerous yet again. Hosea Gear, tracked down by Habana, but slipping the tackle, and the one of De Villiers. Gear brilliant.